Okay. You show me what you do and I'll follow.
Are you on me to surf
the
camera?
Yeah, definitely. All right, cool. Yeah, yeah. I want to see what you can do and then I'll follow suit.
Let's do
one or two more on the side. That's much better than at the back. Let me do a shot where...
Do one from behind?
No, where I can see you coming. That's much better. I'm being adventurous.
The people want to see you surf or not?
I will.
You're the guinea pig.
Okay.
Stop laughing. You seem nervous, Laura, for some reason.
No, because it's the crappiest part, isn't it?
Oh, come on, let's
no,
see.
I'm just deciding what to do.
What do you mean?
I'll tell you what I can do.
I just want to see you surf.
I'll tell you what I'm doing.
That's not a surf.
But what I'm saying to you is, as you're doing that, if it's a safe surf, then you know what I'm saying.
That's not a surf.
Yeah,
that's not a
surf. It's just fabulous.
It's fucking bad. Right, come on. Pop it up. You've done it before,
haven't
you? Not a bad technique. You're coming down. You can still hit it high, you're hitting it down here.
Okay.
Do you want to hit it? Because you can't come down it from there. You're going to come down it from up here. Okay. Quite out of my way. You can't come down. No, it's just the flow. You can't come down.
But you're going forward.
You see the angle?
again, I'm happy.
It wasn't enough. We're just so surprised that we got here.
Yeah. It's just having the...
Spin like a lot of it's called a kick serve here, you know, kick serve. When you come up the back of the ball, it's almost like tossing it on the serve.
And what was your first one? Show me the first one again.
I either go flat or slice out right.
I just want to check your in count in shot. Go, yeah.
Yeah. My first serve, believe me, this. Flat, no spin on it at all.
Oh.
Or probably this.
Yeah.
Slightly less, or might not. Higher risk serve.
Show me again the first and second serve.
The first serve would be something like this. Higher risk. Both of those in. Good ball. Yeah. This one would be my second serve. You still put the same amount of effort in. It's got a load more spin on it. My legs, I'm down here, swinging up with it. Yeah? It doesn't all come from the arm.
I've got that bit.
So, yeah, obviously, a lot of low risk, not always going to go. But that's a good thing about tennis, you've got two serves, isn't it? So, you take a risk on the first one, second serve would be something like this.
No.
A lot more spin. Do you notice how the first serve?
Thank you.
It's alright.
I think it's just the movement.
Well, we mostly worked on the serve, didn't we? It was better than I expected from what Lorna told me it was going to be like. She told me it was very weak, but it wasn't. The only thing I could say is moving forward into the serve, she's got a good hand eye, so she can get the ball in alright. But yeah, just generating the power on the serve. It will come when she gets